What?
Hey, when was the last time you saw Webb?
In Iran, when he briefed us about the stealth aircraft. Why?
CIA was at my apartment this morning looking for him.
He's missing.
You think he's in trouble?
I'm sure it's nothing. You know, Webb.
Yeah.
Thanks.
You want to see us, sir?
Please, have a seat. About an hour ago, Clayton Webb's body was found on a freighter in the Baltimore shipyards. CIA notified me of Webb's death only because of our past relationship. Before you start asking me any other questions, that's all I know.
You do want to know more, though, sir, don't you?
Commander, I want to know where to send flowers to his mother. I want to know where the funeral's going to be held.
Sir.
And I want to know who the hell killed him.
Someone said there was a hunky-looking commander in my office.
Where?
Hey, what's wrong?
I need you to get me into the morgue.
The morgue?
Mm-hmm.
Please tell me this is not a fantasy of yours.
A friend of mine was killed last night.
I'm sorry, who was it?
Clayton Webb.
The man who called you last night? Bodies brought in over the last 24 hours. Clayton Webb was one of them. His body was badly burned and had to be identified from dental records.
The other two bodies were found on the ship with him.
One was ID'd, the other still a John Doe.
Can you give me copies of the autopsies?
Are you gonna tell me what this is all about?
Well, what if I knew, Jordy?
At approximately 0400 Zulu this morning, there was an explosion aboard the Kamiko Maru, a Japanese freighter out of Nagoya. Now, the cause of the explosion is still under investigation, and the names of the victims are being withheld until notification of next of kin. But we do know that Mr. Webb was one of them. Now, I have a hit on the other names, sir. Shohei Wakita, computer specialist out of Osaka, taught for a while at MIT. I was able to pull an article he wrote off the internet. Take a look at the top of page 2 here.
While doing research and development at the Bradenhurst Corporation,
If Wakita worked for Bradenhurst, that means Defense Security Division's involved.
We dismantled the DSD, sir.
Yeah, that's right. And in doing so, left a bunch of unemployed intelligence agents scrambling to find work.
But we need a flight to Fort Leavenworth.
I'm on it, sir.
If anybody can tell us what's going on, it's Clark Palmer. Who are you?
Clark Palmer. Who are you?